The ShakeAlert Earthquake Early Warning System is making you even safer by combining GPS data with seismic data to more accurately size up big earthquakes. In MapView, you can watch multiple GPS and seismic sensors react to a major and dangerous earthquake as it ruptures along a fault. Seismometers provide the quickest epicentral location. As the rupture progresses, the cacophony of seismic waves can overload seismometers for magnitude 7 and above. GPS sensors anchored to the ground move as the ground moves, thus continuously measure the displacement. Using GPS sensors is a crucial improvement that enables the ShakeAlert system to more accurately estimate the magnitude of major and great earthquakes. The magnitude 7.1 Ridgecrest earthquake shifted the ground near the epicenter over 60 centimeters, which was directly measurable by the GPS receivers. Similar and larger shifts can and have occurred along the San Andreas Fault in California. Impending subduction zone earthquakes in the Pacific Northwest, which may be similar to the 2011 magnitude 9.1 earthquake in Japan, underscore the importance of incorporating GPS data into the ShakeAlert system. GPS sensors measured that the eastern coast of Japan shifted eastward 2.4 meters during the earthquake. Larger underwater displacement caused the massive tsunami. Such large ground movements will occur during a similar earthquake along the Cascadia subduction zone, which runs from Northern California to British Columbia. GPS sensors will allow for more accurate determination of the increasing magnitude. Modeling shows that as the rupture continues and grows, expanding polygons indicate a much larger expected area of shaking, which will result in many more people being notified to take a protective action, such as drop, cover, and hold on. To learn more about the ShakeAlert system and how to protect yourself in different situations, please go to ShakeAlert.org.